friends, today I will show you a magic trick which can amaze your friends. I have three bundles of cards. You can see this is the first, this is the second, and this is the third. So, tell me, which one do you want? First, second, or third?
Third.
Oh, so you want third, huh? This one. Okay. Now I have written a number in this chip before also. Now, let us see. How many cards does it have? Card number 1, card number 2, card number 3, card number 4, card number 5, card number 6, and card number 7. So, this chip should contain the number 7. Let us see. So, you can see it. It has the number 7. So, now I will tell you how to do this magic. First I make a chip which I written 7 on it. And I told take a card packet. If they will take number 1, then I will say add the numbers in this card. 1 plus 2 plus 4. It is equal to 7. Then I will say open this chip. This contains 7. Now if the second one, then which number does it contain? It contains the number 7. Then they will open and see it is the number 7 only. The only problem in this magic is that you can do this magic only once. Thank you for seeing my episode. You can also see my other episodes.